Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Jump straight into some new rackets I've got for you this week. First up, we've got some really nice additions to some current rackets in the Wilson lineup. First up, we got a new addition to the ProStaff lineup, and this is the ProStaff 6-1-100, so 100 square inches. And this one has got the classic ProStaff perimeter weighting system. It's got that braided graphite visible up there at the tip. It's got that cool, really cool ProStaff cosmetic, which is a throwback to those 6-0 ProStaffs. And this one comes in 11.3 ounces, strung up and ready to rock and roll. 6 points headlight, 323 swing weight. So I think a really good blend. You're going to get enough stability out of that, but yet it's nice and maneuverable, pretty fast feeling. And then I think for the advanced level players, still plenty of room there to add some weight to this one and beef it up to their desired specs. 64 RA, so pretty flexible, nice plush feel from this one. 16-19 string pattern gives nice, healthy, sweet spot, forgiving feel, and easy access to spin. Okay, next up, a new addition to the blade. Again, this is a 100 square inch racket, so a 100 square inch version of the blade here. 11.2 ounces strung up and ready for the court for this one. 3 points headlight, so much more close to even balanced than that 6-1 we just looked at from the ProStaff family. This one, 329 on the swing weight, so good beefy swing weight to this one. 62 RA, super soft and flexible, and a 16-19 string pattern. So a great feel from this one, really nice control. Again, really forgiving racket with that 100 square inch head size. Enjoying that one a lot. Next up, we've got the Clash 100S, and so this is a spin effect string pattern version of the Clash, which is already a spin-friendly racket, so you're going to get a ton of spin and movement on your shots out of this one. Great for that player who likes to really rip with a lot of topspin from the baseline, or if you like to slice and dice and mix it up and really get your opponents chasing angles and chasing down your spin, this is a great way to go. 10.9 ounces strung up this one, so super maneuverable, easy to get around. 7 points headlight, 317 swing weight, so again, it's going to come around the body super quickly. Really, really plush 54 RA, and it has an 18-16 string pattern to help you grip the ball and spit it out with maximum spin. Okay, let's look at some vintage rackets now. First up, we've got another one of the Dunlop Max Ply Forts, strung up, ready to rock and roll. Beautiful racket, was used by the Rocket Rod Laver back in the day. One of my favorite wooden rackets right there. Next up, we've got a racket that came out towards the end of the wood area, and this is that Tad Davis top spin. It's got the diagonal string pattern in there, open throat design, so some unique features on that one. That is a cool and really interesting tie-offs here at 3 and 9 on that racket. Next up, Spalding Tracy Austin autograph racket. Beautiful cosmetic, this one, very reminiscent, I think, of a Kramer. And that's a really nice looking racket there from Spalding. And then last but not least, we jump into a graphite racket. And this is the Prince Graphite Pro 90. Beautiful playing, classic Prince graphite racket. If you're really looking for that old school Prince feel, here it is right there in that Graphite Pro 90. That's a dynamite one. I'd definitely be hitting this if it was in my collection. Fun racket to get out on the court with. All right, that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.